So Jesus and the 12 traveled all over Galilee, not just preaching to the people, but teaching the people. And the crowds followed him because he taught with authority like no one they had ever heard before. A teacher came into the city, and Galilee was eager to hear what the teacher said. Turned the people's heads and set the city right on its ear. He was holding class on a mountain. The class was intent on his word. The lesson on the mount was how to live and make it count. They listened and here's what they heard.
Blessed are the poor in spirit.
That's right. They will have the kingdom of God.
Blessed are they who mourn.
Shackles will be torn, and those who bear the cross of right will have reward.
Blessed are the meek, said the teacher.
Yes, they will inherit the earth. Those who hunger for the right will appease their appetite. Their cup will be filled to quench their thirst.
The teacher was someone like no one that they'd seen before. The teacher had something about him they couldn't ignore. The merciful will know of God's mercy. The pure in heart will see the heart of God.
Yeah, they will. And he went on to teach the makers of the peace will be called the children of God.
Blessed are you, said the teacher,
when men persecute you and lie. Though it's hard to take, if it's for my sake, you will have reward by and by.
The teacher was someone like no one that they'd seen before. The teacher had something about him they couldn't ignore. The teacher was a man called Jesus. He came to save us from sin.
When you hear him speak and turn the other cheek,
that's an apple for the teacher of men. That's an apple for the teacher of men.